Markanda temple complex is situated at the river bank of Wainganga river near Chamorshi town in Gadchiroli district of Maharashtra. This 8th century ,200 years old temple is called as mini khauraho. Such is the beauty of its temple complex, and it also called as Vidarbha's Kashi. Markandadeo village is a popular place of god Shiva and is grandeur for religious people not only in Maharashtra but also everywhere in India. Markanda village is situated at 65 kilometers away from Chandrapur and 184 kilometers from Nagpur. It is at 40 kilometer distance from Gadchiroli and 25 kilometers from Mul in Chandrapur district. Bus services are available throughout year from Nagpur, Chandrapur and Gadchiroli to go to Chamorshi and then Markanda. It is the historical and tourist place in the Gadchiroli district and is famous for Markanda temple. The Markanda temple is constructed on the bank of Wainganga in the east side in 196 by 168 square feet area. Earlier there were 24 temples. At present there are only 18 temples existing. Out of them, only 4 temples are in good condition. The main temple of Markanda, distracted by striking of lightning 300 years before. Therefore, no one could tell how the main temple formerly was. Indian Archaeological Department first time had recorded this 120 years before in its survey. A great fair is held here on the occasion of Mahashivratri. Thousands of devotees gathered at the place. In tramline of external part of the main temple, there are many records of gods, goddess and hermit, that is Vayal, Apsara, Sushundari and Devanganas. The record of many birds and Shiv Parvati are kept there in too. The countryside of temple is world popular for lady image. The style of standing and gesture of the image is very becoming attractive. The triimages here are matchless and of what god the image is. There are also many records in the internal part of the temple which witness the history. The expert say that the total images counted so far are said to be 409. There also compared this art to the art of Khajura. Must visit once this place. The art of this temple is speechless. The curving of all statue is very sharp. This temple are currently under reconstruction by Geological Department of India. This is a Markanda temple.